Hello my viewer, welcome to this tutorial by Teacher Charles. In this video I'll share with you how you can insert a semicircle using Microsoft Word application. The version I'm using is Microsoft Word 2016, but you are free to use any version of your choice. So what are we going to do? In case you want to insert a semicircle, this is what you do. You go to insert, then you go to photo shapes, then from there you click on an arc like this. So when you're done, you have to draw this particular arc by pressing shift on the left button on your laptop at once, then you drag this particular arc around. When you're done, you release your hand from both shift and the left button on your laptop. Next, go to insert, then shape. Then you pick a line, click on this line, place it at this particular point, the upper point, and drag this line to come down by pressing shift and the left button on your laptop like this. So when it has reached at that point, you just release your hand from shift and the left button. Next, if you drag this particular arc, come and meet this the line that you have drawn initially, so I'll just light it this way, then it will come and this arc will intersect the line at that particular point. So when they're done, just click outside. Next thing is to group this shape, so click on this shape, then press on control, and then you select this particular shape. When your hand is still on control, go to group, then you click on group. Ready, this shape have been grouped and it appears as only one of you. So maybe you can change the outline, so you go to the outline, then you may make it black. Then also the weight of the line, if you want to change, you put the outline and you can fit maybe this particular weight. So this is the way how you can draw a semicircle using Microsoft Word application number. In case this tutorial has been of any help to you, please don't forget to subscribe onto my channel for daily video uploads. Thank you for watching my tutorial. Bye bye.